Vicky told me to turn that beam off. I thought I had lost it. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Was all there was to it. Okay. So that wasn't right. Thank you.
Big surprise.
Right.
In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, till you're dead. All right. I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but
thanks. We get it.
Yeah. He's decided it's time to kill us.
Sorry, my fault. Butter fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise.
Which reveals a tile.
You solved it?
Good.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I don't know, he's just gonna kill us.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress. Don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of... No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back. No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back,
no.
Please.
No.
Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back.
No.
Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies, and I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and he'd come back. What happened to those days? To those days. Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes! In your face, I got armor! Fine, let the games begin.
I don't want this.